Okay, so we have the telegraph key, Raspberry Pi, breadboard. We have the Python program to read the Morse code and turn it into words. So let's run that just for fun. Let's say 10 seconds. So here we have dot, 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 dash, 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 dot, dot, dot. And assuming I didn't mess it up because I wasn't paying that much attention, there it is. SOS. Save our ship, please.